and it hopped over his stick. Sometimes you do just about everything right, and things still don't work out. Palmerville to Connolly. Connolly swarmed upon Richards to the puck. This time he's going to try to take it himself. He's bumped, gets through it. Now MacArthur to him. He cuts to the middle, holds, shot, and it went just wide, perhaps off of Miller. Now teaming into it. For Richards in front. Shot, save, rebound, Carter. Save, Miller, rebound. They score! Carter and Richards kept pounding away, and finally into the net it went. Short-handed goal. Flyers back within one. It's 3-2. As they score for a case of Tasty Cakes.
Jeff Carter and Mike Richards, the Flyers' two best offensive forwards, put on the ice by John Stevens in the shorthanded situation, and it pays dividends. Richards doing a great job against the Buffalo Sabres, who played four forwards on the power play and just one defenseman, and the Flyers take full advantage of it. Richards battles, Carter battles, and eventually Jeff Carter gets it into the goal.
That was a